Tatum Ogata, and I'm from New York. I know I definitely want to study computer science and like electrical engineering. I definitely want to work with robotics and artificial intelligence in the future. I currently am on a robotics team. I've been able to have so many different roles in like the programming and designing and building and the community outreach with the robotics program. You know, it's so much fun to conduct different experiments and to build a robot and see work out, you know, or to program and see your like autonomous program run on a robot. I've definitely been so fortunate. I've had a lot of people really supporting me. My mom, she studied to be a software engineer. So like from a young age, she's always kind of like nurtured my interest in science. My teachers too, they've all respected me. And my robotics coach, Ms. Myers, she's like changed my life. Anything that I've ever wanted to do, she's always been like, there to support me, to try to like help me do it. I'd love to like, you know, continue to raise awareness about like women in science and engineering. I definitely see that there's a gap and that there aren't too many girls. There's definitely more nowadays, but we still need to continue supporting girls to get like equal amounts of girls and guys. Because girls definitely provide a different perspective, you know, and a different way of like approaching these different problems in engineering and in like technology. Being an Elks scholar, like I would have the support behind me and I'd have like opportunities to be able to also, you know, try to support other girls in STEM.